anything else about that for the rest of this show. Just wait until next week. But right here, we've got top women's talent, Mickie Knuckles. She's going to try and make Tasha Simone tap out. Tasha, however, able to reverse it, and Mickie's still in the ropes. Whoa!
Well, that would, in normal men's wrestling, that would be considered a low blow. I'm not sure the effects of that, but that right there...